and this is the Weekly Dive. Humpback whales are famous for their songs, but which humpbacks do sing and why? Stay tuned to find out more. Humpback whales spend their summertime in the high latitudes of the Arctic or the Antarctic. The polar waters are rich in nutrients and full of food. The food humpback whales eat is tiny. Because humpbacks have baleen instead of teeth, they can filter feed for plankton and krill. Sometimes the whales cooperate with each other in order to catch more food. It's important that the whales eat a lot in summer, because when they migrate back to the tropics to breed in winter, they have to survive for months without food. And the answer to our ocean question is, only the male humpback sing. A song can last for 20 minutes and can be heard from miles away. Scientists aren't sure why they sing, but it might be to establish dominance or attract mates. Do you have any questions about the ocean? Send us a video response, comment, or email, and we might feature your question on an upcoming episode. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time on the Weekly Dive.